Alright, hello everyone, this is Dresser 2, and I have decided to do this for my next walkthrough. I'm taking a temporary break from the Minish Cap for now, and I'm going to go with one of my favorite games, Kingdom Hearts 2. I'm going to go ahead and do something I haven't done yet, so, yeah. Let's see. You know what? Beginner mode, just so this walkthrough will go by smoothly. Call me a wimp or a wuss or whatever you want to call me, I don't care. Alright, enjoy the opening. Excuse me. It's Solid Snake. That's my true name. Welcome to Twilight Town. Isn't it beautiful? What are they talking about? First day. 72 hours remain.
Did I take you off? Yeah, that's just wrong.
The Viper's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle the Viper and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
Go bust somebody's gut?
Culprit, everyone will get off our back.
Oh no! The
what I'm saying, right? Are gone. Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too. What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah, all right. Time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless, he'll awaken very soon.
Okay, so we finally get some gameplay. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I'm tired. I haven't been up that long, so yeah. Anyway, your first objective is to go over here and blah blah blah. You can read this stuff if you want, but I'm not gonna. This is basically just the introduction stage, or the tutorial stage, rather. Okay, now for this, reaction command. Reaction commands are used like so. Every time you see that little triangle pop up on something, or either the triangle icon, like, for example, right there, that triangle thing that says talk, press the triangle button, and then the reaction command will execute. There will be times where reaction commands will require you to focus, and as well as you to hurry the heck up. There'll be plenty of times where you have to use reaction commands pretty quickly, so you need to get used to that. But, yeah. It's a cat. Let it die. I hate cats. Yep, that's right, I said it. I hate cats. Anyway, just press R2 to lock on to anything, and voila, you're good to go. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here, and next part we will continue on, so see you later.